We are the Scared Gamers. My name is Cameron.
My name's Gage.
And today we're going to do the top seven easiest tricks. And I'll go first. So the first trick is a tweet. So this is an X up. And a tweet is you just do like a quarter of an X up. You go like that. And the easiest way to practice is like barely turning the wheel like that when you go off the jump. And I'll demonstrate it. That's how you do a tweet, and it's Gage's trick now.
So I'm going to be doing a 180 half cap, where pretty much you have to get the 180 degrees angle, like that. And you can roll fakie as long as you can, but then you have to do the 180 back. So I'll demonstrate it.
Okay, so the next trick I'm gonna do is a no-footer. It's where you basically go off a jump and separate your feet like that. And the easiest way to practice is first you wanna try to do a no-footer. You wanna try to do, a one-footer on both sides. And then you wanna try taking both your feet off and trying to land, and I'll demonstrate that. And here it's Gage's turn.
So my next trick will be a fakie.
Wow.
My trick will be a 360. So pretty much what you do is a 180, but then do it twice in midair. So I'll demonstrate it.
Gage's turn, and he will be doing the last trick.
So my trick will be a tail whip, and sorry if I don't do it right, just I'm not that pro, I'd say. So it's pretty much, this is how you practice. You just kick it off to the side, then start using your wrist to spin it. Then you can just do it like flat around.
Thanks guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. And if we get 20 subscribers every Wednesday, we'll do a challenge, like not on our screen, but like a try not to laugh challenge, or like a try to see who can last the longest on Fortnite. But yeah. Bye.
If we get 10 likes, we would go hardcore at the skate park by doing.